Waiting. Funneled it down low. Smith over to Trocheck. Ekblad takes a look, takes a shot, blocked down in front. Barkov scores! Power play goal for Barkov! The switch pays off.
What a way to start the second period, down 1-0. You make the power play work, everybody on the bench gets excited, and the Florida Panthers are following the words of Coach Tom Rowe. 1-2 passes, shoot the puck, get to the rebound. That's all you got, folks. There is no overhandling of the puck there, except for a pretty neat pass by the veteran Jokinen, who just laid it there. I mean, he laid it out there for the young teammate Barkov.